That's the boy who caused a lot of trouble in Ireland. Well, some people say he did anyway, like, but I don't know. And all my boys have drums. With no one up there, that's Cromwell. Well, I wouldn't have got into drums only for my father. And he passed on the tradition to me, drumming drums, going to competitions and making drums. And I hope to pass it on to our five sons. But all the boys know my daddy because he's on the drum and they can see him. And when I'm taking that drum out to a competition, they say, you taking Grand Ernie or are you taking the Bust or the Curly Boy? But most times I try to take my dad, I like to take him out. And when I'm buffing the drum at the last for the competition, I normally would, when I'm pulling the buffs on, I normally go, I got there, just in our words, you know what I'm doing. And he knew what I was doing. You want to know about the land bag drum? It's made from oak. And the hoops outside are ash here. And it's normally a plank of coffin oak, and you deep it or cut it down the middle. It's usually 12 inches by 1 inch, and you deep it, you cut it down the middle, and you get like a book open effect.